Intelligent Studio. Do subscribe and like the video.
The world's first carbon-14 diamond battery can power devices for thousands of years without the need to be charged or replaced. Scientists from the University of Bristol and the UK Atomic Energy Authority have created this revolutionary energy source. According to a report by the International Atomic Energy Agency, this breakthrough technology has the potential to revolutionize the way we power various devices, especially in remote or hard-to-access locations. The IAEA report highlights the significant implications of this technology for the future of sustainable energy solutions. The battery leverages the radioactive decay of carbon-14, a radioactive isotope commonly used in radiocarbon dating to generate electricity. The carbon-14 battery sits in a case of diamond, which provides it with strength and resilience. This helps the battery safely capture radiation and produce electricity.
This technology represents a major step forward in the development of long-lasting, self-sustaining power sources. The implications for a wide range of applications, from medical devices to space exploration, are truly exciting.
The diamond battery works like a solar panel, except that instead of converting light into electricity, it relies on fast-moving electrons from radioactive decay. Carbon-14 emits short-range radiation which does not leak because of the diamond encasing. The casing absorbs the radiation, after which low levels of electricity are generated by the battery. Interestingly, this technology bears similarities to the concept of the Betacel battery, developed in the 1970s by the US Atomic Energy Commission. The Betacel battery also utilized radioactive decay to generate electricity, though it used a different isotope, promethium-147, and a different encasing material. Scientists are excited by this battery and its several applications, as it has a lifespan of thousands of years. The team said that carbon-14 has a half-life of 5,700 years, meaning the battery will retain half of its power even after thousands of years. This is a game-changer in the world of energy storage. The longevity and reliability of this battery are truly remarkable, and we believe it will have a profound impact on the way we power devices in the future. The battery can be used in various devices and areas, especially where conventional power sources are not a practical solution. It can prove particularly helpful in healthcare to power pacemakers, hearing aids, and ocular devices. According to a study published in the Journal of the American Medical Association, the use of such long-lasting power sources could significantly improve the quality of life for patients with chronic medical conditions. Furthermore, the battery can also be used in space missions to power spacecraft and satellites for several years without worrying about replacing or charging the power source. NASA has expressed keen interest in this technology, as it could greatly enhance the longevity and reliability of their space exploration missions. This innovation has the potential to revolutionize the way we power our world. By harnessing the power of radioactive decay in a safe and sustainable manner, we can unlock new possibilities for a greener, more resilient future. In addition to its practical applications, the carbon-14 diamond battery also represents a significant scientific achievement. According to a report by the Royal Society of Chemistry, the team's ability to effectively capture and convert the energy from radioactive decay into usable electricity is a remarkable feat of engineering and materials science. Experiments conducted by the research team have shown that the battery can maintain a consistent power output for thousands of years, making it an ideal solution for long-term, self-sustaining power needs. The team has also explored the possibility of using other radioactive isotopes, such as nickel-63 and promethium-147, to create similar diamond-encased batteries with different power and longevity characteristics. As the world continues to grapple with the challenges of sustainable energy, the carbon-14 diamond battery represents a promising step forward. With its unparalleled longevity, reliability, and versatility, this technology could have a profound impact on various industries from healthcare to space exploration and beyond.
And do subscribe to this channel.